is cooking. The nails are like tight little square precise canvases. Everything is hand painted. We did very little embellishment, but we're really maximizing color, vibrant, clean color. We love Johnson. What I love about working with him is it taps right into our vision as well. You know, Art Vandal, Blinky Palermo, we were totally on the same page. He calls the C&D team his dream team.
C&D always exceeds my expectations, so I'm not completely surprised at how divine they are. It's exciting to have reeled it in with the nails this season and still have them be as spectacular as they are. I think that they're just works of art, and that's exactly what I wanted them to be.
The coolest thing about Johnson is that he understands that nails are the punctuation mark, so he's not afraid for the nails to pop against the clothing. They don't have to blend in and disappear. He deliberately chooses a way for them to stand out.
And I think that's the cool thing about working with Johnson is that he really has an amazing eye for detail. So if you look at his clothing, there's every little tiny detail on there, little works of art, and that's exactly what we do.
Fabulous nails, the look is incomplete. The story is not fully told. So these are Blinky Palermo's paintings. I mean, that's what the story is all about. So I feel proud that we are that punctuation mark that really puts the show, like, over the edge.